Okay, guys. How's it going? I won't talk too much because we have 15 minutes on the clock. But this is a Let's Play of Sunrider, and it's available on Steam for free for Windows, Mac, and Linux. So let's get started. We're gonna do first arrivals. And I'm gonna do captain's mode. And I'm gonna let you guys read exactly what's on the screen. By the way, guys, because I won't be able to say it at the end because we're going to be recording for the full 15 minutes. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, and share this video. I love you guys very much. And I will keep working for you because our numbers will grow and we will change the world by showing them how positive you can be as a gamer. I don't know if we'll change the world, but we'll change somebody. This is obviously a very long game because it is 9:55 where I am right now, and we have only got a recording time of 15 minutes. Ooh, my bad. Okay. Longest dialogue ever. but I don't want to speed it up anymore because I don't know how fast everybody can read, so I'm leaving it at this speed. Unless I get comments suggesting that I change the speed of the dialogue. Leave your comments so that way I know exactly what you guys want and I can serve you in the best way possible. Just don't be a troll about it. Ava, being the captain's ex-girlfriend in high school, would hook back up with the captain? Just a topic, so somebody tell me what you think about that. Is it possible? I mean, most visual novels are just dating sims, so I'm kind of wondering if that's the agenda here. I'm not really sure. Tell me what you think about it in the comments. If you guys heard that meow in the background, that was the cat. My lovely, lovely cat.
solid, Captain.
Guys, I'm ending the video here, but I will be bringing you another one. Okay, so see you soon.